Namaskar, my lovely kids. How are you? Hope you all are doing good. Today I'm here with something very interesting. Do you want to know? See, I have this. Do you know what it is? It is capital letter L. This is letter L. And what is the sound of capital L? L. L sounds L. L sounds L. But before I teach you how to write letter L, I'll tell you a short story. You all love stories, so come with me. Once upon a time, there was a boy and a girl. The name of the boy was Lucky and the name of the girl was Lucy. They were tired of staying at home, so they decided to move out in the garden. They locked their house with the help of a lock. They went out in the garden and they saw beautiful lilies and they were very happy. When they moved forward, they saw a lemon tree and the tree had many leaves. Wow, what is this? They saw a ladybug under the tree. Lucy and Lucky wanted to pluck lemons, but the tree was very tall. So what did they do? They brought a ladder. With the help of ladder, Lucky took all the lemons and they went home. And do you know what did they do with the lemons? They made lemonade and enjoyed having it. So what are the words we learned from letter L? L, Lucky. L, Lucy. L, lock. L, lilies. L, ladder. L, lemon. L, leaves. L, ladybug. And L, lemonade. Now let's learn how to write letter L. But now first tell me, how many lines are there in English notebook? There are 4 lines. 2 red line and 2 blue lines. So let's write letter L. From the top red line, we'll make a straight line touching all the dots and move down till the second blue line and make a standing line. Then from this dot, we will move along the blue line and make a sleeping line. See, this is letter L. So we'll do one more time. From the red line, we'll make a standing line touching the second blue line and make a small sleeping line. See, this is letter L. Now do it one more time. Make a standing line and a small sleeping line. So simple. This is letter L. This is capital L. So we learned how to write letter L and also the words that start from letter L. So what you have to do now? You have to practice writing letter L and explore more and more words that starts from letter L. Thank you.